Hello. Are you okay? What's wrong? Are you... You're stuck in there? Oh. That's weird. What happened to you? How can you be stuck in a camera? He trapped you in there? Wow, okay. Do you need me to help you get out? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna try to help you get out. Okay, but I just need you to sit still. Don't move. Okay, just be calm. I guess, I mean, I have a few things around here. I could try to, pry this open. And get you out. I can't promise anything though, but I'll try, okay? Let's start with this brush. Maybe I can brush away some particles on the screen, I can brush away some particles on the screen that are trapping you in there. The brush is really soft. Soft. Okay. Just hold still while I just try to brush away any particles that have formulated on the screen, okay? How are you feeling? A little bit scared. Yeah, I'm sorry that you're feeling that way. I can't imagine what it's like to be stuck inside the camera. Yeah, I was actually just getting ready for bed. Yeah, I'm feeling really sleepy, tired. You can see my eyes, they probably look tired and heavy. Yeah, I'm really tired. But I could hear you calling and I had to come and see what that noise was. See if I can help you. Seem to be loosening anything. Maybe this side. I don't think that worked. Let me try something else, okay? I have this. I know it's just a plastic fork, but I've been told it works wonders. So let's see. How's that? Okay. But it's not hurting you or anything, or you can't feel it. Okay, good. Okay. I'm just trying to just scrape off any of this, I don't know, barrier or powder or stuff that is on the outside of the camera that could be trapping you in there. Okay, I'm not sure. Doesn't seem to be working either. Gonna have to try something else. Okay. Let me see. Okay, I have this little. I'm gonna see if I can put my own serum, my own little mixture onto the camera that maybe will just loosen it up so I can just, you know, get the screen off. Just wipe away the mixture that I put on there. I don't want it to combine with whatever is on the camera and you know, make it harder for me to remove the lens. So let me just scrape it off. And I'll try something else. I might have to just come back another time with some other items. Maybe I have to just get a good night's sleep. I have to get a good rest, so that yeah, I could think of ways to get you out. How about I try this, okay? This one might work. You hear that all the time? Okay. Just let me know if, like, somebody's coming, because I have to hide till they don't know I'm trying to get you out of the camera, okay? The edges. And let's see if I can just, like, pry open the edges. Maybe that's what I have to do. And right in the center, maybe, is the key. Who knows? My last resort for today, and if this doesn't work, I'm gonna have to come back another time with some more items. Maybe you can suggest to me, you know, if this doesn't work, what I can use, you think, to get you out of the camera, okay? Sure. can do, what else I can do, what else I can do for today. So, I'll come back, okay? No, it's okay. Don't worry. I'm gonna come back, okay? I'm gonna come back with some other things I can use to try and get you to come out, okay? Just tell me what do you think I could use, okay? And I'll be back. I'll be back. Hello? You out. It seems they're a bit stuck in there. How did you get in there? Get in there. Are you okay? Are you hurt? No. Okay. Well, hey, hold still. No. Stop moving. Stop moving, you silly. Let me try this. Let me try these, okay? Might have a better effect. How's that? I'm still feeling some resistance, though. Do you not want to come out? You have to come out. You can't stay in there forever. It's not safe. And it's not healthy. I know you're afraid to come out. Sometimes people make you anxious or you feel uncomfortable, but you have to come out. You'll feel better. Just get some sunlight, some nice vitamin D. You'll be okay. I'll help you. Come on. It's not working. I'm trying to get you out. Maybe if I scrub you a bit like this. I don't know. It's quite strange. I know you want to get out, right? Okay, you know what? I have a little bit of serum gel. If I just apply this, then maybe it will loosen this barrier. Okay, let me try. Careful, okay? Yeah, you gotta hold on a bit, okay? Yeah, you seem to be going for a bit of a tumble. Just hold on right there. That's better, yeah. I kind of hold on, yeah. Okay. So I've loosened some of the edges. Let me see if I can go in now and pull you out, okay? Come on. Come on. Almost, come on. Yeah, I feel it's looser around the edges here. But still, a lot of resistance. Maybe I need to try something else to pull you out.
Hello? Are you okay?
What? No. What? Why are you whispering? There's somebody behind you. Where? I don't see anybody there. What are you talking about? Are you okay? Hello? Wait. What's wrong? Maybe I can help you. Is there something I can do to help you? You're stuck. You're stuck in there.
Oh. Okay. Well, maybe I... Oh. What? But what? What?
Why do I have to whisper? Oh. Because if I talk normally, he might hear me and come after me instead. Okay. So, but where is he right now? And you need to sneak. Okay, just come on over. Just come out. Come here.
Come on.
Yeah, come on. You're so close. It's time to come out. Get out. Get out. 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 Come out. Come out. Thank you.
Guys, where are you? Hello? 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 Gosh, sure is creepy around here. Guys, this isn't funny anymore. Guys. Hello? Guys? Hello? Hey, it's a clown. Oh, it's pretty ugly looking. What? What's wrong? What? I can't hear you. Why are we whispering? Yeah, I saw there was a clown behind. Pennywise the clown? What? I don't know who that is. No, I'm not afraid of clowns. Oh, are you saying he has you trapped in there? Is he some kind of pedophile? Are you okay?
See if it works.
How does that feel? Is it too tight? Do you think it's gonna like explode or something? Explode, explode, explode. Are you okay? Okay. I thought something happened to you. Thank you.
Look, I think it's working. You moved back a little bit. Smash. Are you feeling okay? What's that noise? Smash. Sounds like something's heating up. Smash. I think it's gonna break.
What's this? What's this? What's this? I found something. I found something. Seems to be some kind of illusionary wall of sorts. Let's see. I can move it. Peculiar. I wonder how do I open it? Oh, excuse me. Hello? Knock, 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 knock. Hey, are you okay in there? Are you okay in there? Are you okay in there? Are you stuck? Behind this wall? Actually, this looks like a camera. Are you sure this isn't some kind of trick? Are you trying to trick me? Oh, I see. Why do you seem to appear like above over there? Oh, it's more illusions and more tricks. I see. You want me to help you get out? Get out, get out. I don't know how. I don't know how to get you out. I don't know how to get you out. I mean, I brought some basic items here. I could try to see if they help you get out, but I'm no expert. I have never done this before. I'm sure. No, I mean, it does feel like deja vu, but I've never been to this place before, and I don't know who you are. Okay. Well, I have this. I could try to use it to get you out. It's, you know, basically for ice cream. For scooping ice cream. Yeah, you just push the lever right here like this. Push the lever, and then it makes this thing in the middle move. See that? Yeah, you can go fast. Use it to get you out. Let's see. Can you see? It's like a reflection of you. This one doesn't seem to be working very well. I have others. I have other things to try and help you. I have this. This is used to mash potatoes. So once you've cooked the potatoes in water and drained the water out, you're supposed to smash them with it. Yeah. So maybe I could smash this right here. Smash, smash. Break it into a million little pieces and set you free. Set you free. Set you free. Set you, set you, set you free. Smash, smash. Set you free. Set you, set you, set you. This one doesn't seem to be working either. This one doesn't seem to be working either. The potato masher doesn't seem to be working. The potato masher doesn't seem to be working. No matter. I have more kitchenary items. Like this fork. A golden fork, so it must be. It's a golden fork, so it must be. I have other kitchenary items. I have this fork. It's golden, so it must be good. It must be magical. Let us try. Sorry, just gonna move you a little bit. Yeah, there. Maybe a bit more. Yeah, like that. That's good. Let me see. Shoop. Shoop. Trying to get you out of the camera. Trying to get you out of the camera, out of the trap. Huh, it doesn't seem to be working. No, it doesn't. Doesn't seem to be working very well. So, it doesn't seem. What if I go this way? No, is it helping? No, you don't think so? Tap, 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 tap. No. Alright. Well, let me check this jar I have over here. Seems to have some stuff inside. I can try this. Some tape. So, let's see. I'm gonna take the tape. If I can get it off, then I can help you. I cut it with the tape, okay? I mean, with the scissors. Let's try the scissors. Trying to cut these, like, these strings I see here, but I think they are invisible because it's not working. I think they're invisible. I'm trying to cut the strings. Pero pienso que las strings, los hilos, are invisible. 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 Trying to cut the strings. Trying to cut the thread. Trying to cut the... It's not working. Why is it not working? Why do I feel so strange all of a sudden in this place? Why do I feel not quite like myself? I feel different now. Ever since I found this door, this camera, this you. I don't feel so happy. I don't feel all there all of a sudden. Why is that? What are you doing? Oh, sorry. Sorry about that. Can you see it? I guess that the tape. I will use it to silence myself. Maybe my lipstick can set you free. Doesn't seem to be working, my good friend. What else can I do? I think I better just go. It's not working. Well, I do have more things. I could try a few more things. But after that, I should go. I don't feel quite right here. One of them can help me get you out. Why do you seem to keep rising? Can you just stop moving, please? Okay. Sorry. Oh, it's cold in here. It's really cold. Really cold in here. Does any of this feel like it's working or helping or anything? Okay. It's not peeling off. It's not getting anything off, to be honest. None of these are. Okay, this is not gonna work. Maybe this little piece of wood. Yeah, it's part of a keychain. Get out. Okay. Ready? Let's see if I can pry it. Pry it. Pry it. Pry it. Pry. Pry it open. Pry. Pry it open. Pry it open. Pry it open. Oh wait, I have something. Here, I have this. I'm sure this will work. How's that? Is it working? Either, what if I use this piece of it? The back. Clip, 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 clip. Bye, 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 bye. Shoop, da, shoop, da, shoop, shoop, shoop. Okay, no, that doesn't work. What about this? What about this green pencil? Green pencil, green pencil, green pencil. What about if I just poke, poke, poke you with the green pencil? What if I just poke, poke, poke you with the green pencil? With a green pencil. Shoop, 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 shoop. Okay, that's not working. What if I just try to like grab you like this? If I just grab you. What if I just try to get you out? Like, get you out. Come on. Come on, get out. Come out. it's not working. Nope, it's not working. What can I do? I've used basically all the stuff I have brought with me. I used basically everything. I'll have to go and come back another time, okay? What was that? Did you hear that? I think I better go. I better go. Look at the time, it's getting late. If I don't get home, soon, people will worry about me. I better go. I'll come back, okay? I'll come back. Just hang in there. Hang in there. I'll come back, so hang in there, okay? Hang in there. I gotta go. Hello? Is anybody there? Hello? I thought I saw a light. Hello? Hello? Excuse me, is anybody there? I need some help. Hello? Oh, darn. I thought somebody was there. Oh, hello. Hi. Hi, I'm Daenerys. Yes, I seem to be a little bit trapped in this plane, this world. I don't know where I am. I'm looking for a way out. Are you able to help me? Well, I've got a lot of items around me that I've never seen before that are clearly not from this world. And I don't know which one is going to help me get out. It's like, why can't I touch you? There's something blocking there, like a screen of some kind. Only it's nothing like I've ever seen before. Alright, well, I've got this. Actually, it's a personal item of mine. It's one of my dragon feathers. Well, that's right. Dragons don't usually have feathers, but mine are very special. Mine are bred from fire. And so they have extra features you wouldn't expect. So let me just see. You think I can go like this? Maybe around the edges. Is that working? Doesn't seem to be doing anything. Alright. How about on that side? Nothing. And now, doesn't seem like it's gonna budge at all. I've got a little bit of this, actually. Let me try it. Dracarys. Maybe if I use fire, I can burn the edges of it. Dracarys. I don't know how I got stuck in here, to be honest. I was just traveling on my dragon Drogo, and then he dropped me off on a cliff, and suddenly I woke up here. It's not working. Alright. Well, I'm going to use some of the items I see around here. I'll start off with this. I don't know what it is, actually. Some sort of knife. Like two knives together. You can put your fingers inside and just make the blades go together. Let's see if this works.
Alright, this doesn't look like it's a very good item. Let's just discard that one. I found this as well. It's, I don't know, a mace? Maybe some kind of mace? Just smash, 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 smash. I'm not exactly sure. Maybe I can just bash my way through. Bash, 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 bash. Doesn't seem to be working either. Push, 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 push,
push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push,
doesn't seem to be working either. Right, well, I found this shiny thing. Maybe I just brush. Did that work? Oh, I think not. I don't know how else to use it. I mean, it's just some silver thing. I mean, gold at the bottom here. I don't know what to do with it. Still stuck inside here. What about this little contraption here? Is it for like music? Maybe not, huh? Pardon me a minute. Alright. Ever since I landed into this place, I needed to wear these spectacles because I can't see very well. I don't know what it is. These things help me see in this realm. I don't even know what they're called. This doesn't seem to be working either. Alright, enough of this then. Let's try using this. What's that noise? Sounds a little bit ominous. I hope it was nothing. Right, here we go. After this, I don't have much else to try. Just a few more things, really. Is it budging a little bit? Right, the last thing that I see here is this little other brush. Let's try and see. Forget it. Maybe I can just pry it open with my hands. My hands. My dragons need me. I've got to get out of here. Come on, let me out. Let me out. I've got to get out of here. Let me out. It's not thinking, I don't know, what else can I do? I see this little vial here. Maybe it holds the answers. It says, drink me. I don't know. We're not in an episode of Alice in Wonderland. But I am running out of options. I suppose it wouldn't hurt just to take a little drop of it. I think it should be safe. Alright, here we go. See you on the other side. Look, 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 look. Alright, that wasn't so bad, right? My hands are moving really fast. They're fluttering and everything seems to be spinning really fast and whoa, I don't.